this video, we will discuss a local rule here at Audubon and how it affects play on hole number 8. Normally, a provisional ball is only meant to be played if you think the ball is lost anywhere outside of a hazard area or if you think your ball is out of bounds. But a local rule we have here at Audubon, on hole number 8, if you're unsure if your ball has cleared the hazard area, you can drop and take a provisional. So I mark the spot where my ball crossed into the hazard, and I can go back in line with the pin as far as I like. That puts me back in the fairway for a better shot to the green. I can even continue to play my provisional ball until I find my original ball.